Welcome to day two. It's about, what, 8 o'clock? And we're leaving. We are trying to catch up, meet up with the trail. So that's our mission for today, because we've couldn't find an accommodation close, so we had to kind of go out of our way a little bit last night. So that's our mission, meet up with the trail. So we'll catch you later. We're back with the arrows. We had the sweetest man help us. Going this way? We had the sweetest man help us. We obviously look like we're lost all the time, because that's the second person that's helped us out in 2 days. But we're grateful. We had just stopped for a coffee and a Danish, and on the road again. It's a cooler day, not so hot, and a little bit rainy. It kind of rains on and off. And another arrow. I know some people don't like graffiti, but I like the murals. Look at that. There she goes. The race is on. Keep going. And then just an empty beat up building with awesome graffiti. The little overcast has made this a much more enjoyable walk today. She's way down there. Started rainy, had to put everything away, grab the poncho, and now that it's stopped raining, I can film again. Not sure exactly where we are. More of an industrial area again, but that's okay. But we keep heading north. A part of the Camino that I expected, but this is where the arrows are leading us. So we're taking this road. Okay, we are just stopping for a and orange juice break. We're in the metro where the Camino has led us to. We got our first stamp from here. We're just resting and staying out of the rain. Enjoying the break. This was a tad bit confusing, but we went through the metro station and came out the other side, and we're back on the trail. I think we have about 10 more kilometers or so, 10, 11, before we are done for the day. So we're getting there. And there's my travel partner way ahead. That's okay. She's walking her Camino and I'm walking mine. Look what they have, a little cat home for stray cats. I think this for stray cats, but it's so cute. Aurora's hoping that there's cats in there. I think it's so sweet. Anybody in there? You can't take any home with you. What? Oh, he took off! Funny little path, but we'll take it. Up the paved sidewalks, and we're here now in just a field. We found our sign again, but we're in a field, which is awesome. This is where we like to be. Walking on the side of the road again. This is the least favorite part for me. We're gonna stop here and have a bite to eat before we carry on. So let's go find some place to eat. Always be looking for food. Just had some lunch. We found an amazing pizza place. Pizza was awesome. So now we're ready to finish up our day. We got about 4 kilometers left before we hit our accommodations. And the sun is finally out and hot. So we're enjoying the rest of our walk for the day. Very nice treat to be walking on this path today. It's nice on the legs and the feet. Oops, are you tired of waiting for your mom?
Yeah.
Well, day two of the Camino Portuguese is a wrap. We've arrived at our destination, checked into our accommodations, and are just resting now. Showered, Aurora's already done her laundry, so I'm just waiting for my turn. It was a good day, started out kind of rainy, and then it got really quite nice and windy. It was a nice breeze, which cooled us down a lot. And made it for a much more enjoyable walk. I can't even tell you right now how many kilometers we did. I'll maybe put that in the in the post, but it was a better day than yesterday. We enjoyed today a lot more than yesterday. Yesterday was a tough day. It was like so hot, and we were walking by so much industrial stuff. It just took some of the fun out of the day. Today we walked along like wooden bridges and like trails that were paved, that like bike trails and stuff. So it made it a lot more enjoyable. But it was a good day. We stopped a couple times, had lunch, coffee, juice break. It was a good day. So no complaints about that. And I think we're just going to rest for a bit and go for a bite to eat and call this a wrap. If I get out there and I pass by, I'll take some video of the town we're in. It's quite lovely. Okay, see ya tomorrow, day 3.